Now we need to make this part of the mountain more lighter. That's why I will take the green color, a little bit white, add some blue. And let's take our big flat brush number 14. Load up one edge of the brush with the blue color, ultramarine, cobalt blue, and other edge with this green color. And let's make this part of the mountain more lighter. Wash the brush. Now let's paint this spot, this field. It will be green. I take the yellow color and the green. Let's you can take the dark green. Now I take the smaller brush, number 10, load up this green color and the yellow color. We will paint And now let's paint some trees. We need to take the very dark color. I will take the dark blue color. The sketch of the trees, maybe a little bit dark green. Now we need to paint some light places on this field and here. I take the flat brush number 10 and we need to make the light purple. Let's take some white color, maybe a little bit red. Take the white. Take the purple color. Load up the purple color on the brush and the pink color. Blend this color on the palette. So now we make the shadow here on our lavender I will take the flat brush number 14, and we need the purple color and the blue color. I think I will take the cobalt blue. Load up one edge of the brush with the purple color and other edge with the cobalt blue color. And we will make the shadows here. Now I take the angle brush number 10. You can use the trefoil brush, it's the old brush, and I load up the one edge of the brush. It's a dried brush with the purple and the sharp edge with the pink color. And I will paint the strokes like this. We can wash our brush. Because we have the different size of lavender, maybe we will need the different brushes for the painting. Let's make the pink color. I take the white. I take a little bit purple. Add the color on the palette. And I take the flat brush number 16. Let's load up one edge of the brush with the light pink color. Other edge with the purple. Blend the colors on the palette. And a little bit blue color on the brush. And let's paint a stroke. Like this. I will take the flat brush number 10. Well, I need the pink color, take the white. Load up this light color, purple, and a little bit blue. We can make the same strokes by the small brush. Now we can paint the shadows. Here we need the brown color and have this yellow color. Maybe rose sienna. And the brown. Thank you.